Hi guys, I'm Edwin and welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I will do another experiment about guitar recording. So this time I will use a small microphone. I've shown you this before, but this time I will do it in a different way. So right now I'm using my Samsung Galaxy smartphone in recording this video and audio. Then I will connect this microphone to this smartphone. But I've seen in some videos they are using a expensive microphone that is connected just right in front of the guitar to get the sound directly from the sound hole, something like that. So we have the full volume or the sound coming from the acoustic guitar very close to the sound hole. But this time I will do the same, but a cheaper option. So this is a Joyo mini microphone. And I'll open this one. Okay. So inside the box, there is the small microphone. So just like a size of the bridge pin. Okay. Then this is a TRRS connector. So you can connect to the smartphone. And also it comes with the like a extension cable, so it has a long and short extension cable. I'll show you. So this is the short one, and there is a long one. Okay, so I will use the long one to connect this mic. This and going to the smartphone. But first I will put a clamp. So I'm using a like a clamp I just purchased in the hardware store. Then wait, so we'll put a clamp here with the guitar somewhere here. So you have a clamp position, then an Allen key, any Allen key, that because I will attach this one to the clamp, then the microphone here. Okay, so some cable ties. So have your cable tie. Yeah, this way, it's easier to do. Okay, like that. Then another one, make it stronger. If you have a longer Allen key, I think it's better, but right now I only have this short one. Okay. Yep, so you can see, you can still move it a little bit. Then we'll put the microphone. Probably somewhere here at the end. Just make a loop first. Then that, then I will cut the cable tie later on, but I want to hear if it's doing good sound. Probably just then with the wire here. And now I will connect this end, this jack to the smartphone. Then you can hear it's recording on the mic. Now probably you can hear the sound coming from here. You can move it a little bit, facing the sound hole. Like a lesser bass, then just point to the somewhere here on the fretboard. Okay, then I will try to make it pointed to the soundboard. Maybe look this way, probably. One more here. Okay, one more cable tie here. Now it's more pointed to the sound hole. So that's it. So this one is a Joyo mini microphone. So I'm using it together with other accessories like the clamp and the Allen key. So this is another way to record the guitar. So I hope you like this one and you learn something from this one. So again, don't forget to subscribe and hit like on this video. So this is Edwin, and thank you for watching.